I'm being summoned to another world. Oh no. You're already down there fighting it. It's real easy. Just gotta watch out for his that trigger. A jumping one, because you can be in front of it. Yeah, this guy beat it up. I also found out, I don't know, yours is getting a little harder, but... oh, jeez. The non-fiery gloves do more damage to these guys.
The case does what was announced.
Yeah.
Really? Let me check.
Well, not on the Mimic, but on, like, Skeleton and stuff.
Oh. I was like, cause mine's on plus 5 now.
Yeah.
Alright, ready? Almost 3,000. And I can't erase this blade.
Aww.
That's fun.
Yes. It's a lot easier with two people. Pretty sure a good majority of these next few people.
Huh?
Are like. Pretty sure a good majority of these next few guys are fairly fire resistant considering using fire. Except for the lizard dudes.
Ooh, I didn't put anything onto my case dust.
You nice. Never upgraded them?
And I never put
I got mine up to 9. Listen to me. Oh, yeah, I did right here. One time. And he missed. level 11. There's 420 though. That's pretty good. I ran through it the first time. Straight to the boss, go, go, go!
Considering I still need your help for the next part.
Yeah.
Because I feel like this part would be a complete pain in the ass to do by yourself. I get so mad every time I think about Arch Titan that shard.
You cried the crap out of it.
Okay, well, no one wants to help me. That's very toxic.
As I defeated enemies. My appendage. My pen 15.
Die! Shoot.
Did you die?
Yeah, I did my end there. I got stuck in the middle of a bunch of them.
Do you have this bonfire or not yet?
No, not yet.
Cause Nightlit, Torsig can't make that run.
I can. I'll rush over to the past the worm first.
Poor Sig. Jesus.
Did he die?
Yeah, he got cursed.
That's funny.
I didn't know he could get cursed.
Nice.
Yes, you were.
I was not. My mother's first words were not, "Oh, she's gonna be the nicest girl in the world." No.
No, they're probably more close to
the
why.
It was more like, "She's gonna take over the world with her sarcasm and..."
Ow, I just took a fireball for you.
I took one afterwards, it's okay.
Hurry,
faster,
you just
fall.
Faster.
For what?
You
what am
fall.
I doing?
You just fall faster. Come on, pick up the pace, man. So slow.
Mice, the giant, grotesque looking rats. What's poor about them?
Oh, I'm sorry. I couldn't be nice to little
no,
animals.
No, you can't. Death to them all. Especially that one. Fat, ugly looking.
You're the one that walks in. Oh.
Yeah, I killed them all. I murdered them all.
You guys are just overkilling them. You guys are just assholes.
It's not my fault Night Slayer Torsig likes to
He's like, fuck your corpses and your shit.
Hey, calm down on the cursing.
Why?
I'm not allowed to curse.
I'm not allowed to curse? I quit. I'm out. Peace.
Shut up. YouTube?
Like 10 people are watching this!
That's 10 more than
you
got.
Gotta hurt someone die.
I bet you anything.
Torsig.
Please tell me it's empty. Oh, look, it's a Night Slayer Torsig.
Oh, there he is.
Just running around.
Yeah, I thought you just died, sir.
Hurry, kill him! He's gonna...
He's got him in the butt. What the crap? I'm almost dead. Oh, jeez.
I got him, don't worry.
That's horrible.
Hey, I can actually use this greatsword now.
No, you can't. You use your fist.
No, but I mean, like, I have the strength to actually wield it now.
You have the capability.
Yeah, I have 55
strength. I
need
40 strength and 40 dexterity, which I'm not good.
Nah.
Be quiet.
What are you talking about? Another plus, 20 plus levels.
Maximum power! Yeah, we ass had it too.
Does my butt look like it's in my hand? No.
Yes.
Shut up. Give me a mic back.
Ow. It's not my fault you walked into me.
I'm not walking into anything.
You're
just being mean.
Everything. Look at you. You're walking.
Shut up. People are gonna start with like, I don't really give a crap about his damn videos. I just want to hear how they're arguing. And the witty comeback she keeps pulling out.
It's not even an argument.
I'm gonna slap you.
You are just abusive and threatening, and I'm not gonna put up with this shit anymore.
And then one day I'll do a vlog, you know, of my daily life, and they see how many times you just hit me for no apparent reasons.
You're gonna do a vlog.
The amount of times I'm just like sitting there smiling.
You are going to do a vlog, and I'm gonna be like the nicest princess in the world.
I'm gonna do it without you knowing. They're gonna see that ugly side where you just run up and hit me.
I don't know how you're just gonna be like. Do you know yet?
Why'd you pick up my wallet?
Because your phone's on a stupid time watch.
Yeah, because it has to be. I need to know. I only have 13 more minutes of this video.
And you're gonna lose.
Are you behind me or in front of me?
I'm way ahead of you.
Oh, God.
Hurry!
Oh, we didn't shoot down that wall.
Nope. It's really not that great of a ring.
Oh, yeah, you got it. Never mind. Whoop. I don't give a rat's ass about
it. Yeah.
But isn't there an achievement to get all the rings?
Yeah, but even now I still don't have it. Ow. That was lagging a bit.
Yeah.
He was gonna give you cool spots for his wheel.
I'm not broke.
I think there's two of them in there. Yeah, there's two.
Sounds like he's wearing like wet flip flops.
Oh my God! You know what? There's a bunch of little girl is just like mad and she has these squeaky little shoes. And the dad's like trying to like get her to smile and she keeps like turning around and she's all like every time it's so.
You're gonna make everybody famous but me by talking about everything else.
It was just cute. Aww. You guys just look stupid.
Oh, I still need to get a cat ring.
Oh yeah, you don't have a cat ring.
Nope.
Put your cat ring on.
Jeez.
Are you gonna take out those crabs?
No, I gotta go kill Horus.
Where are you going?
This place Horus. Is infested with crabs.
Yeah, that's where are you going?
Oh, there was no hole in the wall for me.
And that's why you have to come up.
What?
They have paved.
I can do that.
You failed. You're failing.
Oh my gosh, you can't hit this stupid thing.
Yeah, you suck. Oh, jeez. How long are you gonna take? Another one, do it again.
Mario.
Do it again, do it again.
Alright, Horace. Let's go fisticuffs.
Why is he named Horace? He's still a boy.
He's Horace the Hush.
Horace the Hush. That would be better. Why is he Hush? I have all the
bullshit. So what? Sorry, Horace. I love
Jeez.
You.
Jeez. That was brutal.
Why are you doing that?
Because he's a hollow man. I think the Iron Giant. I just thought about that. Yeah, I got it.
You're an asshole.
When
you
I
don't
finally,
deserve this.
When I finally edit this video, I'll name it Killing the Iron Giant.
Is that really
playful
at 30 minutes?
36 minutes. Well, I've played for about 28. There's 8 minutes of me just waiting. So this video...
Oh.
In the end, this video might come out to be roughly 28 minutes, maybe, in the end, because remember, I'm going to record for another 9.
I don't know if we can beat this guy in 9 minutes.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, we're going to have a cactus with us.
Oh, yeah. Swamp cactus.
Yeah, you'll see it when we see the last someone here. My great swamp cactus.
A girl? You're gonna cheat on me with a girl named Cactus? What the fuck?
It's not me.
Who's
it's
her
me.
Hippy dippy parents?
Cacti and us.
Shut up. God, imagine how. Would you ever name your kid Cactus?
Cactus Medina? Yeah.
Oh god.
Cacti, get your butt over here.
Cacti?
Yeah. Because there's only one cactus I'm calling. I'm naming all my kids cactus.
Don't name all your kids cactus. You can't name them cactus. They would have to all be cacti, because cactus is plural. Stupid.
That's why.
You're just stupid.
And you're just rude.
Says the one who threatens.
I'm sitting here peacefully, see? Her name is Carculus. But it's more easier just to say cactus.
She's hideous.
Well, yeah. She's a guy, so. Okay, let's fight the flame giant, stupid old king with flames.
This is so sad. She's so
pressed. Yep, that's all I can reach.
Ah, jeez.
Where's my cactus that spits poison when I need it?
Kill it, fire.
Kill the fire, the fire. Run away, cacti. Cacti, no!
Oh, no!
Good, I'm
that.
Did you die?
Yeah.
Oh, and as soon as you die, you turn to meteorite. And what the talks? Surprisingly, you do a lot of damage with this fire. I'm healing! Jesus! I'm doing my best, okay? Like punching the balls enough, he's just gonna fall. Run! Run!
Do you have a monkey with you in there?
Not a monkey, it's my girlfriend. Wow, 13,000 damage to finish it up. He's gonna keep hitting him. Oh, I didn't do my, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I gotta be all fancy.
Stop.
Okay,
stop.
And that's the end of this video.